Susan. Kimono can sometimes be worn when we go out with friends, go shopping, or even when we travel.
So let's take a look at Akiko-san and Yoko-san's case. They're meeting here and going on a short trip.
Hi, Yoko-san! How are you?
Hi!
Who are you traveling with? Beautifully, so do it again.
Let me take off my jacket.
Sure. Beautiful. Excuse you, don't raise your arm like that because you're not supposed to show off your skin. So, do it again. Wonderful. Stop! This is not graceful. I know you're in a hurry, but let's back up a little bit. This is very dangerous. Why don't you take smaller steps next time, okay? So, do it again. Very good. Stop! This is not graceful. You should always keep good posture, even when you pick up your handkerchief. So, do it again.
Akiko-san, we are running next. Let's take a taxi to the station. Here it is! Taxi!
Excellent! Itarashai! Have a safe trip!